exercise is a journey, is determining your passion and finding your passion and pursuing it.
UCLA Center for East-West Medicine, we understand the importance of education to promote health and well-being to the individual, the community, as well as global impact. We are bridging health disparities through integrative medicine, making healthcare more effective, safe, accessible, and affordable.
Lower income and lower educated populations are the very conditions that integrative medicine can help. And that's what we've learned today, seeing what acupuncture and Tai Chi and self-care and mindfulness can do. Because I think Dr. Sabre, you said it beautifully. If we believe these therapies make a difference, it is unjust to not make them more widely available.